You're a Legionnaire, aren't you? Bad idea coming here.
Why would you say that? Is there trouble in the village?
The Rill is an occupied town. Not sure how you got this far with all the Lascansi about.
I dealt with some mercenaries. They were a nuisance, nothing more.
Won't matter. The Lascansi have the village surrounded, and they've fortified the upper town. It's a lost cause.
Do you know where I can find Lazar Basili?
No, I haven't seen him. Not since the mercenaries got here. Some of...
And why is that?
They're scared. The Lascansi have already killed one of our constables, and now they're asking a lot of questions about Legionnaires. Everyone knows the Legion is finished. It would be foolish to help you.
Are you going to let me pass, or not?
I've no orders to stop you. Open the gates!
Is it true? The old estate was burned to the ground? Is it true? The old estate was burned to the ground?
Please, I just want to be left alone. Can't a widow grieve in peace?
How did your husband die?
The mercenary filth marched in and took over the Rill. My husband, Vaclav, was a constable here in town. Vaclav spoke out against the invaders, and one of the bastards ran him through without a second thought. Murdered him in cold blood. A curse on all Lascansi.
This murderer needs to be brought to justice. Who was it?
I heard the others cheer his name. Boris. As he... I beg you, Legionnaire, avenge this wrong. Avenge my husband!
We'll give him justice, cold and swift. What does he look like, and where has he gone?
He wore a sash across his face. Bring me that sash and I'll know the bastard is dead.
The Lascansi destroyed the southern bridge. Any hope of rescue is folly.
I should have moved to Stonebridge when I had the chance.
By the Dark Sisters' Ours, you are breathtaking. Just as Leona said you'd be. But, you don't even recognize me, do you?
And why exactly would I recognize you,
It doesn't matter, but I'd hoped... No, not here on the streets, with eyes and ears all around. Listen close. An army holds this town. Lascansi, everyone. Bloodied in the wars to the south. Our employer, she is persistent, yes. She's still looking for you and your friends.
Your dashing man of mystery act grows tiresome. If you know who's behind this, tell me her name.
Dashing, eh? Why, thank you. You'll have your answers, but not here, not from me. Not with her so close. They set me here to look for you, to lead you into a trap. Too bad for them. Maybe I don't hear those orders so well. My sister, Leona, she waits for you in the cave west of town. Should you seek her out, it would be to your benefit.
I'm looking for survivors from the Montbaron estate. Do you know where they might be?
Single-minded, aren't you? I admire that. And again, I say it is very much to your benefit to seek out my sister.
To my benefit? What about yours?
Don't tell me you've been among these Ebbins so long you've started to believe their lies about our people's greed. Suffice to say that our interests are aligned for the moment, and we may both profit from this messy affair.
I'll need better directions to this cave.
Follow the road out of town to the west, then look for a trail heading north into the woods. This little adventure of ours, it's not exactly in my employer's interest. If you meet her soldiers on the road, be wary. They aren't as charming as me. Now go, before the wrong person sees us talking, yes?
Have a care with all that boot stomping. You'll scare the fish.
If the fish aren't biting here, why not find another spot?
I don't need to find another spot. I know the best fishing hole in the valley. Problem is, I just can't fish there no more. Something nasty took up residence in my favorite pond. Last time I tried to drop a line there, it nearly killed me.
I'm a legionnaire. Is there anything I can do to help?
Not sure why you'd want to tangle with that thing, but if you can put it down, I'd be happy as a fly in the outhouse. Of course, I'd need proof it was dead. One of its teeth should do the trick.
Where can I find this creature?
Head east out of town and look for a pond to the south. That's where you'll find the beast. Here, take some of my secret bait with you. When you find the pond, toss it in the water. The smell seemed to draw it out last time.
Sodding Wisconsin, you're eating supplies like it was harvest time. How are we supposed to survive come winter?
Forgive me if I do not indulge in idle chatter with a complete stranger.
Yeah.